Welcome back to Splinter Cell Chaos Theory. When we left off, we told the captain that we are the boss now. And now we are going. Well, actually, I don't know where are we are. Where are we going? So, get down there, or. Shimmy through here. There's a door right there. Yep. Optic cable.
I think never, never in my life have I been so insulted.
What?
I don't see why you're so upset. He got you past the inspection. You think it's easy to get through the canal zone with all the crackdowns these days?
I don't care if it's hard. You think my job is easy? No. But this insult, forcing me to bribe an inspector out of my own pocket. No. This big shot, this Vice President Señor Segundo Ruiz de Medeiros. Ha! I'll show him.
Fine.
Mark my words. I'll make him
what
pay.
The fuck are
I'll
they
make
talking
him pay
about?
Double, or my name is not Hugo Lacerda.
Great.
Yeah, awesome. Oh, so he's the dude, the Lacerda dude.
Let me see.
Okay.
Now where would that fat pig?
Shh, don't make a scene.
Madre de Dios.
Not exactly, but if it makes you feel better to pray.
Please don't kill me.
Lacerda!
Calm him down.
See, I'm looking for some rum.
What, you need a hand?
No, I'll find it.
Good job.
Please let me go. I won't tell them I saw you.
You don't understand what's happening here, do you? Morgenholt. Your goons tortured him to death, and I'm holding you responsible.
Oh, no! It's not my fault!
The only thing worse than a coward is a liar. You gave the order, and now you're gonna die for it.
Please!
First, tell me who contracted you to kidnap him.
I don't know. I swear! I was contacted indirectly. I was warned not to try and find out.
Come on!
Un momento! You'd better let me go, or they'll come looking.
You wish.
I'm sorry! It's not my fault!
Good job, Fisher. I'll inform the Joint Chiefs that Lacerda is no longer a threat. Our primary objectives are completed. We can extract you whenever you're ready.
I don't like this at all!
We got trouble here.
Fuck you. Alright, we did it. So now we can go to extraction, but I still need some crates. I don't know if I should go for the crates or I just extract. Before we go, I wanna see what's in here. Oh!
Okay, Sam. Judging by the numbering on the crates, that's about half of them. See if you can find the rest.
Only half? For fuck's sake. Only half? I don't know how much. How many were they? I found like 3. I need 6. No, fuck. I don't know I should go to
yeah.
You know what I don't understand? Here we are, loaded up with Colombian, best coffee in the world.
And the coffee tastes like bad guano.
Exactly. What's up with that?
Because Captain Diego buys the cheapest coffee he can find.
Okay, I never was in this area, so there should be... There should be a crate here, right?
What was he yelling about this time?
Complaining about his orders or something.
Bastard. Thinks now that he's got to be the fascist king of the world.
He'll get his one of these days. You'll see.
Oh man. Well, we're gonna look around, okay? We're gonna look around. If I can't find the crates, I'm gonna extract. And that's it. Okay? Deal? Deal? I mean, you don't really have a choice here because I'm playing. Where's the other one? Let's see what's in here. Crate, maybe? A crate or two, maybe? Maybe a crate or two, no? No, I want the cam. Whatever. Nothing here. Let's see. Oh, so this is the bridge. Okay, let's go back. Let's go back. If I can't find any. Fuck it. I'm going for the extraction. What is that guy doing? Please don't turn around. Hello. Don't mind me. One crate here, yes.
Good job, Sam. Two more crates to go.
Two more. Let's see if I go the other direction. There we're talking about coffee. Maybe I can find something.
Is someone moving around out there? Ooh. I don't know. That's why I'm worried.
Come and check it out. Maybe is somebody here, maybe nobody here, maybe come on. Come on. Come on, dude.
There's something going on out there.
Those no sound like anything worth worrying about.
Come on, dude. You son of a bitch. Well, I thought I can shoot the thing out.
You're going down!
You think so? Nope, you were wrong. Hehe. Oh, more ammo. Great. So there's nothing here. Nothing here. That's great. That's fucking great, actually. Fuck me. Okay, let's go out this way. Okay. Ah, it's so bright. Should I go fuck me. Should I go up or down? Up or down? Up or down? What's up? What's up here? Enter bridge. No, thank you. I was there before. Let's go down. Yes. No, I did this already. Man, maybe there's one on the bridge. Maybe this is the deck A. Maybe I missed one. This should be clear, right? I cleaned this. Yeah, I cleaned this place up. Oh man, oh man, oh man. What's in here? This is deck A. I was here before. Fuck if I know. I don't fucking know. I think I was here before. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna skip it. If I can find it. I'm gonna search every corner of the ship. Okay, so I found it. It was right here. This is where we...
Way to go, Fisher. One more crate to go.
Yeah, great. This is where we... interrogated the captain. See, we killed that guy before. And actually, we never were in this area. There are two guys that I can see. Fucking light. Okay, so there's one guy and there's the other guy. How should I do this? Don't speak to him, please.
Got an intruder.
Good. I am looking for some action.
Be careful what you wish for.
Hey,
heads up!
You wanna climb up? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Very nice. Good job. And there's the last. That's great. Awesome. We got everything.
That was the last of the weapons crates, Sam. Now we'll be able to track them wherever they go and see just how connected Lacerda is.
Cool. We can get the hell out of here then. Very nice. Yeah, sure, why not? Save it. Completed, 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 everything is completed. I'm awesome, I'm the best spy ever. 39%. 39%, really? Huh. Maybe I'm not the best spy ever. Fuck.
We
With still no word from the North Korean government, China's Long Dan again urged all sides to come to the bargain. We have now a late response by Admiral Toshiro Otomo of the Japanese ISDF.
Despite the ambassador's efforts,
nothing has changed. The Japanese people must continue to endure harassment and humiliation. We eagerly anticipate the arrival of the...
Hey, I hear you're leaving us. Heading back for Panama?
Hate to eat and run, sir. We have a few loose ends to tie off before we can rejoin you.
Well, you can make it back for the 4th of July. I'll show you one heck of a good time, boy.
Wouldn't miss it for the world.
What's our next mission? Come on. Bank, North Wing. Because Banco de Panama, Panama City, Panama. Panama, 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 everything is Panama.
Fisher, the arms that Lacerda had were purchased by someone using a Panamanian offshore bank as proxy. I want to take a peek inside their records. Unfortunately, it's not as simple as that. This op can't look like a U.S. intelligence gig. So to cover it up, you'll need to crack the bank's vault and lift some bearer bonds. Property of the French government.
I hit the bank's servers last night, but I didn't find much. All their workstations run drivers for plug-and-play hard drives. I'm guessing they secure them physically every night. Crazy world we live in where electronic intrusion is more of a threat than physical intrusion. Anyway, they probably store the drives in the main vault, meaning they're not going to be easy to get a hold of.
First, the good news. You've been in this bank before. You were part of a CIA raiding team that went in 89 looking for some of Noriega's drug money. Most of the intelligence we have on the bank actually comes from your team. The bad news is that we have a lot of physical security. Lasers, motion sensors, locked doors, cameras, the whole lot. And none of it was there in 89. We've also contacted a specialist to help crack the vault. You better talk to him.
I don't know who you are, or why I'm helping you, other than it's better than staring at the ceiling of my cell. I hear you have to face some Mason Wells 88. Well, it ain't a one-man job, but they tell me you can do the work of five men. Fine, I says. I had your mate Willie make a little deposit for you. You'll be needing some things from a safety deposit box in the little vault that we can use to crack the main one.
We'll continue on our course for the Yellow Sea and send you back by helicopter to Panama City. I have no authorization to act inside Panamanian borders, so you'll be operating covertly out of the embassy. You and your partner will be on your own in Panama.
What do you mean, you and your partner? I work alone. You and your partner. So I guess...
Did you hear the latest news?
I can't kill them.
Just announced that they have a problem with the rescue shuttle. What kind of problem? Some kind of malfunction in one of the rocket assemblies.
Can I check my notes? Can I kill them or not? Nah? There are no notes. Goals. Enter the bank. Wow! 50 million in French government. Oh my god. Data. So, can I kill them or not?
Parts required will take weeks to manufacture. I thought they said they asked. They just going to die out there?
I mean, they look mercenaries, right?
Like. That's horrible.
I'll say.
Can I kill them, mate? They look fucking mercenaries. And he... Lambert didn't...
Fisher, I just synced your opsat with intelligence on the bank that you and your team gathered back in 89.
The memories.
Yeah. Judging from your report, sounds like it was quite a vacation.
It was, actually. I spent most of the rest of that year sleeping in a ditch on the road between Baghdad and Kuwait.
Oh well, if it's any consolation, I had a bad year that year too.
What? You weren't working for the government during the Gulf War?
No. I was in 10th grade.
Oh, right. Yuck.
Can I kill this motherfucker? Do I wanna kill him? He's security, right? So, ah, fuck it. You're dead, my friend. You are dead. Where is the other guy? Oh, right there. Okay. Maybe I can interrogate him? Or maybe not. No, Fisher, don't turn around. Nice. Okay, cameras, something. Do I need to... Oh, what is that? Oh, that's a light, okay. That's just a light. So probably I have to go inside here. Bash door. No, I don't wanna bash that door. Somebody's here? Nope, seems clear. Right. Why can't I use my optic cable? Okay, seems clear. Okay, I'm gonna pause it here. Let's meet up in the next video where I'm gonna steal the monies. Bye bye.